I think this will, the recall will go down as the single biggest tactical mistake of the 2012 election cycle. It was a mistake. There were union leaders in Washington and national Democratic leaders who thought it would have been better for unions to kind of save up their anger and their money for November. They didn't, and they damaged themselves in the process.